And now it came to pass that when Mosiah had made an end of speaking and reading to the people, he desired that Alma should also speak to the people.